Previously on Fallout 3.
Oh, here we go!
Oh, yeah!
Good riddance to bad rubbish.
Oh, shit! Hello, guys, it's Paddy, and welcome back to the Wasteland. Fair, cook your needs. Boom! Please, just boom! Alright, let's lockpick into his house and loot his shit now that he is dead.
You are not getting away, mister.
Yes, you are, apparently. Sorry about the abrupt ending in the last part. My phone is ringing. Boom! Finally! Maybe it's wood. And possibly kill his son.
Would you like me to punch?
Whoa, this dog is amazing! The story continues. I eventually got, you know, max ammo, we were okay, until, like, because I was on a one bar, I was uploading Fallout episode 15. Yeah, I was uploading Fallout episode 15, so that's why I was on a one bar. I was, like, fluctuating, because me and Sam have, like, awesome connection to each other, and, Sam was, oh, crap. Oh, God. Oh, God. There's, like, random lag. Oh no, we have frozen. Oh no, we have not! Episode is not over! Yay! As my computer kind of freezes. Making sure the computer hasn't dropped any frames. Okay. Yeah. So. What was I even saying? I get, like, off on random tangents, don't I? Is that a master? That's a brute. There is a master. So, God, there's probably gonna be an overload in here, and I'm gonna be so screwed. You guys can take care of that, right? Yeah, because I was on a fluctuation. Me and Sam have great connections to each other, and Sam was host that day. And basically, I was fluctuating between a one bar when the upload was uploading and a four bar when it wasn't, so it was hilarious. But yeah, it was a one bar most of the time, and so, like, I was shooting so many bullets into the zombies and they weren't dying. It was awesome. Yeah, it was awesome because it made it so much more intense. And then in the later rounds, we started, like, dying so often that we all had quick... Well, all of us except for Reese. Well, just me and Sam. Me and Sam had quick revive, and we were just reviving all of us, and it was awesome. It was also terrible at the same time. Let me just reload this weapon before going in. And, yeah, it was fun as hell, and we were just clutching each other out and shit. And we were about round 30 when the round started getting ages, and what I was doing is trading out my commando for random weapons in the box and upgrading them just so I had something to... What the hell? I'll take that. Just so I had something to shoot. And I had China Beach. That thing is amazing. You can hip fire it as well. Oh, is that gas? Yep, that's gas.
Where?
Everyone's falling apart and I can't see you. Something I would like to say before I continue. Updates this month, I believe. I'm not sure if it's gonna be too far off when this video is released. Actually, it'll probably be out by the time this video is released, one of them anyway. But it's obviously it's already out because at the time of making this video, the Fallout New Vegas patch has just come out. So the Fallout, oh shit, there's more gas in here. Shit. But yeah. The Fallout New Vegas patch came out. That thing is awesome. It fixes the minigun glitch, which is amazing. Now I can use my CZ Avenger again. And it also fixes some companion glitch. So, Fallout patches don't come out that often. Like, there's only been 5 for New Vegas, I think. But they fix so much. It's so beast mode. But yeah, bunch of patches in that. That's pretty cool. Also, Terraria update comes out. In a few weeks, I guess. They don't have an official release date, but they've already shown screenshots. They're just, like, working on some bug fixes, and then it's probably going to be released. So, yeah, Terraria patch coming out really soon, and that's going to be awesome. Like, seriously awesome. Apparently, like, the Necro armor gives you additional melee damage and a chance to recover ammo. You've got color-coded inventory as well as disposal usage and quick keys. to quick keys to sell to merchants and shit, and storing chests, special looting thingies like a key for the dungeon chests. It's gonna be cool. I like that update. It's not like a big update that adds a shit ton of shit, which really does not make sense. But it's not like an update that add, like the last update really reformed the mechanics of what was it called? Alchemy. I knew what it was. I was about to say potion making. I'm trying to find the good word for it. Alchemy. Completely refined. Buffs were added. It was awesome. But, oh, crap. I knew it. No, Charon. That's a bad idea. Yeah. Buffs were completely reformed. And, yeah, the alchemy was just a lot better. Hey there. Anyway, yeah, the alchemy was a lot better, teach you to mess with me. Yeah, this patch isn't gonna add a lot of shit, but it's gonna reform a lot of shit. Those are the patches I really like, is stuff that reforms stuff.
That's it.
Is what I'm saying, because I think the games, really, most games that I play, because I usually, crap, frame rate issue. Most games that I play are usually AAA titles, to be honest with you. And I'm going to say most of them come out on release date with the gameplay perfect. Most of them. Okay, most of them. I'm not going to say all of them because... Yes, I found the ammo crate. Yes, I'm not going to say all of them because obviously not all of them. But most of the AAA titles that I play come out on release date with gameplay perfect. What needs to be refined is kind of the way, the sleekness of it. Like, Call of Duty. One sec. Call of Duty isn't perfect, but I'm using it as a hypothetical example. It's not real. Yeah, say that came out and it had, like, all the guns were balanced. Like, there was nothing that you needed to change with gameplay-wise. But they came out and, say, added a special feature where you could press... You could double Y to switch to... You could double Y to switch to your... what am I trying... Let's see if I can't, make this better. Yeah, let's say you have to... say Crysis 2, for example. I never played the multiplayer in that game, but for the single player, you had to double tap Y to, you had to double tap Y to get your grenade out. So say they patched the game and they added the feature where you could just press RB and you'd instantly throw your grenade. I think that would be something you'd put in, because the gameplay of Crysis, you don't need to rebalance any of the weapons, per se. You know, hypothetically. But you do need to add some features in. Like, Terraria, in my opinion, is perfect. You can add stuff to it, but not reform, like, add any gameplay elements. And, but I think definitely the reform patches make the game something I want to check out again. Obviously, the big patches that come out every now and then that add elements to the game are obviously things that are going to keep you coming back to check it out. Like, if they added, like, 17 new mobs to the game, you'd obviously go to that game more than if they just added a, you know, quick save feature or something. But, I do like those refined patches that keep the game going, I guess, in my opinion. And, that's what I like to see in my patches. So yeah, that's a little bit of a tidbit for you, and it is coming up to one. I think we got like 13 minutes left, and yep, I'm gonna make a 40-minute video out of this. So yeah, I'm gonna see if I can't finish this quest. It's probably not gonna happen. You never know. You never know. This is basically just a tester video anyway, to check out this new headset, make sure the audio's balanced, make sure the computer can record audio. I don't know if I've already said this in the video. I think I started saying it, but didn't eventually say it. This new headset needs to be plugged, the USB needs to be plugged in, and the same thing that's, same thing that the mic's plugged into, so if I was, like, if I can't plug in the USB slot into the actual, like, my PlayStation 3, I'm plugging the mic in something else. Which is unfortunate, because I could have listened to my PS3, like, audio, the game audio, through my headset, and recorded if it just gave that functionality. But, it's impossible. No, oh, you've gotta be kidding me! Boom. There's my boom. Charon, use a stim pack. I gave you the stim pack for a reason. Need? Please don't tell me you used them all. No, you haven't used a single one. Let's go. No, Charon's so dead. Oh no, he used one. Well done, Charon. You are resourceful. This thing's got such a higher fire rate than the original plasma rifle. I love it. Oh, here we go. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me. Repair. Oh, okay. Never mind. I don't know if I needed a high repair skill to do that, but I do have quite a high one. I think it's like 60 odd. I don't know. I've been playing New Vegas today, checking out the new patch on my newer character to check all the optimization and bug fixes that they put in. It's pretty cool. I can lockpick this door. Why do I need to use the unlocked terminal next to it? Oh shit. Being meleeed by a super mutant. Oh crap, this room. This room. I did this quest late game. This room had an overload in it, and my companion at the time, Jericho died. So, yeah, I'm so glad that we're doing this now. There is a master. That master up there was an overlord. One of the masters. There's like two masters in there now, and there was two overlords in there when I played last save file. Insane. I only had Jericho, I think. Dogmeat was dead. I need some help with this one. Did someone just die? Dogmeat. Master. Oh shit. I don't sense a Charon. Oh, I can see two friendly markers. This master is insanely powerful right here. Critical strike. Critical strike. Yeah! Charon, don't die on me, you idiot. Oh, Chinese assault rifle. Fans. Ballin'. Come on, fight me instead of Charon. Fight me instead of Charon. Nice work, Charon. Good boy, Charon. Okay. I really like Fallout 3, honestly. I brag on it too much. Like, New Vegas is better. I will admit that. I was playing New Vegas earlier today. New Vegas is better. I know a lot of people don't all agree. I think New Vegas is better, personally. I just think it's a much better game in general. Go knock the barbarian. I do think... Oh, shit. I just took like a dinner plate on a tin can. I'm gonna clean up my inventory when I get back. Is that vodka? Vodka! I found vodka! Yeah! It works for me. I'll take that vodka. Anyway, yeah. I think New Vegas is a much better game, honestly, when it comes down to it. I still think this is a good game. Is that Coca-Cola, not Nuka-Cola? That is Coca-Cola! I think. Or is that Nuka-Cola? I can't really see. I could have sworn that was Coca-Cola then. That would have been like cool. Where is Grown New York the Barbarian? There it is. Oh, Gronyak. The only person I've ever heard pronounce that is Amata, and I'm pretty sure she said Gronyak or something. Alright. How do you. Last picture. How do you die? Random super mutant. Be cautious, they're all dead! Oh, this is a random one. There's the door that led outside. This door leads outside. So, yeah, this is fun. I'm glad. I feel like I can record more videos. It feels more natural just speaking normally rather than having to shout. I might even be able to do it when I have the people who live in my house actually in the house. You know, with my old one, like I said, I had to kind of shout. So I like being on my own while I was recording, but maybe, just maybe, yeah. I'll be able to do this one. Let's hope the recording hasn't failed. If the recording has failed, you won't be listening to this, so why do I even care about telling you guys? Telling you guys. Oh shit. Oh shit. I don't know where I'm going. You guys totally rape. I need to meet the Rangers.
Hey you. Get your ass over here before you attract every super mutant in the building.
That's a crappy suit of power armor, by the way. Don't want it.
Oh,
I want the minigun.
Pay more attention.
Where's
to
the minigun
what you're
guy?
Doing?
Hi, Donovan. You're Brick. Right, I need you to die. Okay? Right?
The name's Butcher. I'm the team medic. It's good to see a friendly face. Okay, now, who the heck are you and when are reinforcements coming?
I'm... medic, huh? Can you patch me up?
Sorry, no can do. I used the last of my supplies on us when we got to the roof. I can still put a bullet through a super mutant skull, though. Now, what's up with Reilly? She okay?
She's fine. Oh, sorry about the cough, by the way. She's fine. They patched her up, and she's resting in Underworld.
That's a relief. I told her she was nuts when she decided to try to sneak out of here. Guess I was wrong. Now, let's talk about getting out of here. I would have proposed going back the way you came, but apparently it's impossible now. So, the express elevator is our only solution.
It doesn't look like the elevator works. I'll call it now. Yeah, okay. Whatever. Yeah, there we go.
Fantastic. Get that over to Donovan right away.
Okay.
As soon as he gets it up and running, make a break for it. Remember, our rally point is our HQ, Ranger Compound. Don't stop for anything.
Alright, works for me. I didn't know I had a fusion battery. That thing's heavy, too. I shouldn't really be carrying
it. Hey there. Donovan at your service. You break it, I fix it.
I have a fusion battery?
Let me have that thing. Give me a few minutes, and I'll have the elevator up and running. As soon as I get it online, we'll get out of here.
Good. We need to make sure Brick dies. She died in my last playthrough. Because if Brick dies, I can loot this minigun off of her and get the combat armor instead. Yes, indeed. Because this is the minigun that she would hook me up with, I'm pretty sure. Let's have a check if it's unique. I would assume it. Yeah, look at that. Eugine. I swear to God, I need that minigun. Even if it's a quest reward from this quest, which it probably is. High-pitched. Probably is. Which it probably is. I'm going to get the combat armor if I can get that minigun off that bitch. Dirty bitch.
Good to see you in one piece.
Is that Brick? Why have you stopped wearing the minigun? Kill him, Super Mutant. Kill her. Damn you. Damn you, Brick. Why won't you just die, Brick? Kill him. Kill her, Brick. Kill her, Super Mutant. Push, Brick. Well, that's Chara. Don't kill Chara. You kill Chara and I'll rape you, son. Get on my level. Alright, come on. Where's this Brick girl? Oh, she's close to dying. Just leave him be, Chara. Leave him kill Brick. Oh, he's put his weapon away. I'm following these guys. Oh. No. Okay. I'm following Brick until she dies. I swear to God. If we run into any enemies in the wasteland, she will die. I will let her die. Right. Return to Reilly at the Ranger compound. You know, I don't really care about the combat armor. I could just, like, massacre them all and take it. I'll be like, boom, boom, plasma gun. To the face. And they've all left me, haven't they? Pieces of shit. That's quite a violent S. Pieces of shit. See, this is why I prefer New Vegas slightly. Because, like, in New Vegas, they wouldn't teleport. Well, that is sometimes a good thing. I'll say that now, because sometimes they can get dead along the way. You know what I mean? But, like, the Great Khans, for example, like, I guess this would be essential to a quest, but there's some Great Khans in Boulder City in Fallout New Vegas, I mean, and if you talk them into, like, if you basically, if they survive, they will walk back to Red Rock Canyon, and you can walk with them, and, like, you can have a journey with them, they will literally talk to you with some unique dialogue, and, yeah, it's pretty cool, actually, I like it, and, you've got, like, you've got monsters along the way. Well, monsters. I keep saying monsters. Like, they probably are monsters, but that sounds like such a, like, a key word for them. It's like, perky monsters. Yeah. But, yes. You got some enemies along the way that kind of screw you up a bit. So it's kind of fun. Like, sometimes... See, that kind of adds a random element to the game. Sometimes when you reach Red Rock Canyon, Jessup will be there. Jessup's the guy who set you up and basically killed you. And sometimes he won't. He's not really essential to the plot. He doesn't give you anything. But, you know, it adds a bit of a randomity to the game. And I know randomity is not a word. Vodka has worn off. You see it? Wait, I have two miniguns, don't I? I have two Chinese assault rifles. If anybody can tell me where that's from, not the actual song, but why I know the song. Like, yeah. very much he knows who. Let's give a hint. A commentator has been humming or dun-dun in this song the last few videos of his. And it is a boy, I guess. That wasn't much of a hint, since I think. I only really watch one female commentator. And she doesn't do much commentaries, really. Like, the only female commentator I actually like watch is Paintball Kitty. And she's usually only on Painkiller already or on the creatures when she comes on. I usually don't watch her unless, you know, she's on that. Because, I am subscribed to her, I just don't have. She doesn't post that many videos, to be honest with you. I don't think she does, anyway. Not many videos that I watch, I guess. I guess is how you'd say it. That's kind of sad. That's sad. Yeah, that's kind of it's kind of nasty of me. I guess. Whatever. Let's go through here. Ooh, have I been talking in that really like low accent for the last few minutes? Because I just noticed my game audio has been kind of not my game audio, but my actual audio has been kind of low. So I'm still here, and I'm still trying to find this. End of the metro. To go through? No. Right. Great. Where am I supposed to go? Rage. Okay. I can kind of see it. One sec. Dum 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 dum. I hear ghouls, so hi there! Bye! Whoa, you just saw his eyeballs just like flow out of you! Go back, pause the video, prepare to be freaked out. Yum. Oh god, I just got completely and utterly bear trapped. I repeat, yum. Boom! Pennsylvania Avenue. I'm gonna finish this quest, and I'm probably, since it's 46 minutes long, going to split this video up into two parts. So once again, don't blame me, blame TalkTalk, which is my internet connection provider right now. Pennsylvania Avenue. Sounds like a nice place. Okay, where are we going? Oh, the fool, where are we going to? And once we get there, what do you think we're gonna do? Oh, the fool. Yes. I think that's off like a Strong Bad cartoon. I know that's a game, Strong Bad, and it's also like an internet series, I guess. But the place where I've like listened to that little song is from Voice Crack. Picked up on a bus. Picked up on a bus is a YouTuber. He's got about 5,000. I think I'm probably really underestimating his subscriber count right now. Last time I checked, I think it was 5,000. I think it's actually 10,000. I'm sorry, Picked Up. I haven't seen your videos in ages. Seriously, like, I just haven't been watching you lately. Picked Up on a bus. He is another YouTuber. He's a Let's Player, actually. Like me? No, he's not. I'm not a Let's Player. I don't know. I still think of myself as a commentator, to be honest with you. But when it really comes down to it, what's the difference, ladies and gentlemen? Yeah. So, I think of myself as a commentator. He's a Let's Player, like a full-on Let's Player. That is literally what he does. I don't think he does anything else but Let's Playing. I'm pretty sure that is just, you know, that's his channel. So. Yeah, that's a disintegrated son. Yes, plasma rifle rapes. But yeah, that is literally what he does. That's who he is. Blah blah blah. So yeah, he's a Let's Player, and he's a very skilled game maker. Actually, not game maker, I wouldn't say, but he created like two games. I think it was three games in Zelda Classic, which is a game editor on the original Zelda, you know, Legend of Zelda, that game series, franchise, whatever. And there's an Overlord down here last time too, yep. I think all the masters, you can see, all these masters, they were Overlords in my last picture, so for those of you wondering, for some insane reason. Alright, so, yeah. Anyway, Victor Montabas, he's really good. He's made 3 games, and one of them was Big Dip's Adventure, and the sequel, Big Dip's Adventure 2. Right? So, Big Dip's Adventure 2, he's done a let's play of all of the games he's created. But Big Dip's Adventure 2 was a really good game he created. He's done lots of animation for it. It was a really good game. I think he regards it as his best game, but it was probably his best game. Sure. Yeah, it was his best game, basically. And he regards it as that too. And oh shit, two masters. Sharon, you got a hit. Stimpax. Ready, boy. Sharon's gonna die now.
Sharon! What do you need?
I need you to get some Stimpax in here, son. You still have one. Good. Just use it. Swear to God, you can take some ice cold Nuka Cola so you can get some yum down you too. Liquid yum. I like that. I don't know where that's from. I think somebody said something yum, like acid yum, something like that. They always like it was something disgusting and then yum. So that was pretty funny. What was I even saying? Yeah, Victor on the bus. He let's played Victor on Victor's Revenge 2, which is one of my favorite let's plays of his. And during it, it might have been the first one actually. I don't remember which one he did it in. But it was a really like annoying maze, and during one of the maze courses was a rafting maze where he had to just raft around like this big pond and shit. Well, he does that, and during that raft maze, during the rest of the maze, he sang something else. But during the raft maze, he just sang that Strong Bad song. So that was a very long-winded story. But the end of the moral is, I learned that song from Victim on a Bus. There you go. And literally, I'm pretty sure you can just find his channel by typing in on YouTube, Big Dip on a Bus. I'm pretty sure nobody else has that username. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Seward Square. I don't know how far away we are, but the Billionaire's Challenge has probably already started. Well, it's not the Billionaire's Challenge, it's the Draft. The Draft is where the 6 captains, or maybe it's 7, I don't know how many people are actually taking part anymore, but they're going to pick 3 other people to join their 4-man team for the Billionaire's Challenge. Where I can't really explain it to you, but I'm sure they've got a video on it somewhere. So just type in like Billionaire's Challenge on YouTube, or Billionaire's Challenge Call of Duty, Madden. I don't exactly know what you type in to find it, but it's definitely Billionaire's Challenge. And yeah, it's pretty cool. I'm going to enjoy it, because there's a lot of my favorite commentators are in it. A few of them I wish would have been in it, but obviously some of them are a little too busy to do it, obviously. Not all of them. A few of my favorite commentators are kind of small time, so yeah, there was a requirement. You had to have 25,000 subscribers to be on it. So, regulators, what is up, brothers? Oh God, that's hilarious. If you've seen my previous videos, you'll know why I'm laughing at that. Oh, the cheese, where are you going to? Once you get to what the shit is going on, oh, the cheese. Give me stim packages, insta mash, dog meat, dirty water, buff, no. Blood packs, Nuka Cola, and I'm still not fully healed. I am getting screwed over. Charon's not even here. Oh my freaking God. I'm getting so blown up. I'm getting so blown up. Oh my God, this is amazing. I love this type of shit, man. Potato crisps. Purified water. Red retreat. Yum. Liquid yum. Sugar bomb. No. No. Yeah, what I mean. Stim back. Yum. Whoops. Oh my God, centaurs, what are you doing? Get out of my face! Yes, they are raping me, centaurs. Go forth, my minions. And destroy the objectives! Right. Saying go forth anything and destroy the... Talon Company Merc is hostile towards me? Why are you even here is what I need to ask you, Talon Company Merc. One sec. Still very evil. Works for me. 1, why are you hostile? 2, why are you here? And 3, get the fuck out of the game. Love it. I want that combat out. Boom. the sniper rifle too. Damn it. Can't. What can I load back in? Oh, I can repair my assault rifles. Chinese assault rifles. But that guy up in Paradise Falls needed assault rifles. Chinese assault rifles, right? I can keep two of them. Pretty good condition too. Alright, Charon, you wanted some combat around? No, somebody's shooting me. Why? What is the purpose of shooting me? Where am I getting shot at? Okay. That is creepy. Charon, where you at, bro? Charon's just on a vigilante mission.
I don't like the look of this place.
Let's trade equipment.
Very well.
Give me that combat armor. Okay, BRB, you can use your normal leather armor for 1 second. Where's the Talon Company armor? Repair there. Give Charon.
Yes, what is it?
I don't know if that's even better than the combat armor, but it looks more badass, so I don't give a shit. Boom. That is cool. I like that. I'll be using that until I get Charon his power armor in the next episode. Hopefully.
And the sun will rise in the north. No, the northwest. For 44 days and 67
nights. What
is
that? Is that a hat? It's like a regulator hat, no? Oh, you're still up there, are you? Hi there! Yeah, I did see you from quite a while away. Yeah, I can see your minigun too. Yeah. That's a very nice minigun you have there.
Why does it burn? Why have we put the sun into a jar?
Liquid rain! Lead yum! Oh, yes. I just love this game so much. So fun going back to an older Fallout 2 and seeing so how much you loved it when you first played it. And yes, I have played Fallout since the first one. You know, a lot of people may have been wondering that. Yes, I've played every single Fallout except for Brotherhood of Steel. Because I never saw the point of Brotherhood of Steel, to be honest with you. For those of you who are unaware, maybe you've only gone into Fallout 3, which is obviously, you know, the start of probably a better generation of Fallout games. Fallout used to be a turn-based action RPG, and the games in the Fallout series were Fallout 1, Fallout 2, well, it was just Fallout, Fallout 2, Fallout Tactics, Fallout Brotherhood of Steel, the Fallout board game, I forget what that was called, I didn't play that. Fallout Van Buren, which was the Fallout 3 that Black Isle Studios was going to make, but Van Buren was never released. Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, and Fallout 4. No,
why have we put the sun into a jar? What did we do with that jar? We broke it all over our little world.
I don't know what this like message that's playing is, but don't give a shit. Is this the Ranger compound? I think it is. Might be. Yeah, it is. Nice. Ranger compound has been discovered. Booyah. Yeah. Don't want to do that. That'd be cool. Anyway, yes. I'm not too used to that. So we have finally. After 2 episodes, because I split it into parts like the dick that I am. Come on, haters. Haters gonna hate. I got that YouTube money, but yeah, sorry, but yeah, after these 2 parts, we're done. Riley!
Please give me a status report.
I will.
You look like you've been through hell.
I have. Yeah, nah, holidays work.
You're a cocky little thing, aren't you? I like that. Well, as much as I want to hear all about it, can you tell me a full debrief on what happened out there with my men?
Well, extremely well, as you can see, we didn't lose anyone.
I'm very impressed at your skill. I don't think I've come across someone quite like you in the ruins. I suppose I owe you a debt, and I intend to pay it in kind. I'm sure you're more interested in your reward than listening to me talk, so let me get right to it.
Yeah, please, I have much to do.
Okay, but at least let me thank you for all you've done. You could have been killed trying to save my men. So, for your reward, what'll it be? The Ranger battle armor, or one of Brick's miniguns?
The minigun is more my speed.
You got it. Use it well, and take down some more muties with it for us. Consider this place your home away from home. If you're ever in the neighborhood again, you're more than welcome to take shelter here. Nice. I guess that does it. See you around, kid.
You guys are actually nice. Yeah, I have to go now. These guys are nice. Yeah. I think I'm going to let these live for now.
About you.
For now. Anyway, the minigun she gave us was Eugine in pretty bad repair.
I think you made a friend.
But it still does 61 damage in comparison to the minigun, which does 50 damage, and that thing is almost fully repaired. Well, Eugine is god. Look at this. This is pretty beastly. Look at this. This is pretty freaking amazing, to be honest with you. I like Eugene. Pretty fun. It doesn't look anything different, but it does a shit ton more damage. And yeah, that was our reward for the quest. We can have, eventually, after I'm done with these guys, I probably will kill them. That's basically my idea for here. And I will take the Ranger Battle Armor. But I don't really need it anyway. In the long run, the minigun will serve me better.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Yeah. Repair skill 11. Nice. How much will that cost? 20 caps? Why not? Why not? Okay. There was somebody in here who could give me a lot of caps, if I do remember. And then we will end the video off here, and I will fast travel, and I will see you guys in the next part. It's not Reilly. Is it you, Butcher? Aren't you the medic? Your name, Butcher.
You made it. Great. Neat.
Look at now. Great. Brick isn't the one who does it. There is somebody collecting reconnaissance on the area, if I do remember. Is it you, Brick?
Oh, howdy,
no, you're Donovan. You're the repairist, right? Reparationist. There is somebody who, like, does... Shit. Let's wait until it's, a normal hour of the day, shall we? Hour-long recording. Ugh, this is gonna be hell. Ugh, I hope it didn't, if it corrupted, you guys wouldn't be seeing this, right? Anyway. Pretty sweet.
Butcher. Nice to see you again.
Yeah, you too. Well, since I've talked to everyone except for Reilly.
I thought we might see you again. I don't know.
We've all made mistakes, Reilly. You're not a fortune teller. Yeah, shit happens, Reilly. Get used to it.
Well, a lot of shit happened, all because of me. We lost Theo because I was stupid enough to retreat into the hospital.
No. Theo died because he was careless.
He wasn't careless. I was the one who was careless. Ugh. Doesn't matter why. Either way, he's gone. I just hope I can get back to mapping the ruins soon. I have a lot of contacts that are demanding I finish.
Let me help. You stay here and I'll do some mapping for you.
You'd risk your neck for me like that?
Sure, why not? You look like you need help.
Well, okay. I hadn't expected this, but I'll certainly take you up on it. Oh, and I insist on paying you. I won't take no for an answer. For every map marker you uncover in the Capital Wasteland, I'll pay you a fair sum in bottle caps. All you have to do is find them. Come back here, and I'll get them off your Pip-Boy there.
Done deal. I'll locate as many as I can for you.
Here, take this geomapper. Please don't lose it. Donovan spent a year developing it, and I only have a few. It will offload all the map data you collect from your Pip-Boy automatically. When you come back, I can take the data from it, and you get paid.
Let's check the caps.
Hey there. Got anything?
I've got some mapping data for you.
Excellent.
Boom. Caps. There you go. 1,650 caps. That is because of the all the map markers we've already discovered. For every map marker you discover, she will pay you... I think it's like... 50, I think it's either 50 caps or like 20 caps. That doesn't sound a lot, but it builds, seriously. Pretty good shit, actually. One of the best ways to get money in the game. It was quite a hard quest, actually, all those masters
to
get through. But it was definitely worth it. I do enjoy it. I've enjoyed this quest. I've only done it like twice, and it was only on my last playthrough that I really do it properly. And now I've obviously done it in this playthrough. So this is a really good quest. I recommend checking it out. Like I said, minigun. Combat armor. You can just rape these guys and take their combat armor. Or you can just rape Brick and take her minigun. Either way.
Quite welcome in my
place. You can get both quest rewards, and I'm stuck on the side. Alright, I'm going to end the video off here since I'm going to have to reload the autosave anyway. And, yeah. Thank you for watching the video, comrades. The videos. Please leave a like and check out my other ones if you haven't already. My name has been Putty, and I'll see you guys on the other side of the wasteland. Peace out, brothers.